Yo, what up? This is your boy. We're in our series to go up to Silver 2, I want to say. Silver 3. So we pretty much, yeah. So I wanted to actually go a build that's hitting a little too hard. That's a little too soft. So I wanted to actually go a build. Do I have a limiter on? Why is my limiter not limiting better? Because it's at 0.1. That would explain it. So I wanted to go a build that would, it would be grasp, and then it would give you a bunch of, cooldown shits. Right? So it would be like grass. He's probably in this bush if he's smart. Okay, so we definitely started here.
Act with conviction.
Okay.
You have slain an enemy.
He's gonna be easy boy.
The answer lies within.
He used multiple summoners and I used none. So we'll be fine. It's really just a cheese fest. I'm more worried about him if he's boosting for Yi. Or trying to funnel for Yi, I should say. Hey, we're not missing all our CS today. This is a fight we want to pick. So he's also building AD. So yeah, we'll be fine. Even if we're not doing any damage right now to this tower. He's gonna come back and we can kill him again. Maybe not directly under tower. Give me my money, help.
Ally has been slain.
You thought you were
well. Like, you think you did well, but like, you lost half your health. You have no regen. You're about to out cheese somebody else's cheese. Their cheese is better than yours. I guess I'm glad I didn't go grass. What am I supposed to be scared of? He is really far behind me. when he comes back, I'm just gonna heal off of him. Building that. Okay. He's gonna be bot side soon, right? Like, I'm not CSing well, but he's not CSing at all, so we'll live with it. Alright, E's probably matriculating the top side now. Oof, I missed all of it. But again, it doesn't really matter. Good and all. That's cool and all. It's not just that he's missing CS now. It's that he's missing CS and losing plates. He is here. That sucked. That was a super big overstay. But where are we? We really could have just used that and won. That's not a good fight, actually. Like, you're gonna lose this fight. He's honestly hoping to funnel Yi, but that's not popping off.
Enemy killing spree.
That's gotta get annoying. What did he buy? Oh my god, he bought magic resist. I can see why he's mad. I'd be mad too. He bought first item magic. What the fuck were you thinking, bud? Alright, we're just gonna be hella strong. We're gonna... no. We're not going that build. It's only 11 minutes and we can go tier build, honestly. We are really strong. He can't do anything. But it worked out, kinda. Just hit the fucking tower! I can't. So he's still down a bunch of CS. He should be able to take Dragon, no problem. Yeah. So it's pretty obvious the Blitzcrank was the problem and not the Djinn. So, yeah. I'd let him kill you. I'm not gonna lie. I'd let him kill you. You ever realize you just goofed? And they didn't die to Zed. Thank you. I think Yi's red buff should be up.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Nope, that's disappointing. Hey there, Zed. Used ult and ignite. So yeah. He really doesn't have anything now. It's so bad. It's so very, very bad. Oh, that sucked. How long do I have? Can I get there? They really can't 2v1 me. Y'all gotta do something at least. At least get the fucking tower. I'm literally 2v1ing in top lane. And they're like hanging out, trying to figure out how to win fights. Rough. Rough. Alright, trying to think. All AD. We don't want that other boy.
Your team has destroyed it.
Yeah, I think we just go ahead and get Arden. Okay. We don't have any boots. That would also help. Get a little more armor. Not like we're gonna. It's not like we're gonna run out of CDR. Yeah, he's not gonna. I mean, now is the time to play around Baron. Play around Baron, that's clearly important though. Doesn't really matter. This old boy has. his award score is like the same as mine. What the fuck are you doing, bud? He's not very good. That's a death. I think we actually lose this game somehow. They let Yi pop off, if I remember correctly. And by the way, this isn't a pre-recording. I literally just like, so I dream the games I play sometimes. Like I'll have a dream and I'll be like, ah, and I remember that exact sequence and I think somebody figures out how to fuck it up. So I'm gonna try not to be that guy and try not to type. Because the quickest way to fuck it up is by typing. Okay. That was your whole electric heat combo. I mean, you can chase me if you want. I'm really kind of a pain in the ass to kill. Really kind of, I don't know why Lee Sin's on the other side of the map. Man, they really want me. Oh, I don't have boots still. That could be a problem. Let's just go ahead and get this tower. Oh, that's it. And that is how you beat a Braum top with Karma top. Easy peasy, life is easy. Fuck you gonna do. I didn't like it either. Nico. We honored Nico. Could be another S, S minus. Easy peasy, we moved to 5 and 1. And that's life.